The Department of Transportation says it'll take longer than expected to clean up this mudslide on Highway 20 in the North Cascades. The DOT says it encountered more mud than it initially expected. They now expect it will take several days to clear the road. This means Highway 20 will remain closed between Granite Creek and Easy Pass Trailhead.